Who has been sitting in my chair?
Who has been eating from my plate?
Who has been eating my bread? Who has been eating my vegetables? Who has been eating with my pork?
Who has been drinking from my cup?
But the seventh one, looking at his bed, found Snow White lying there asleep.
Look over here, come quick.
The six dwarfs all came running up and they cried out with amazement.
Oh, good heaven! This child is so beautiful!
They did not wake her up, but let her continue to sleep in the bed. The next morning, Snow White woke up, and when she saw the seven dwarfs, she was frightened. Oh no!
Don't be afraid of us. What is your name?
My name is Snow White.
How did you find your way to our house?
My stepmother tried to kill me, but the huntsman let me free. And that's how I had to run the entire day through the forest. Finally, I got to your house. The dwarfs spoke with one another for a while and then decided to let her stay with them.
If you will keep house for us and cook, make beds, wash, sew and knit and keep everything clean and orderly, then you can stay with us and you shall have everything that you want.
Yes, with all my heart. So Snow White lived happily with the dwarfs. Morning, they went into the mountains looking for gold. They instructed Snow White not to open the door to strangers or accept anything from strangers. In the evening, when they came back home, Snow White had their meal ready and their house clean. Meanwhile, at the palace,
"Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is this land is the most beautiful of all?"
"You, my queen, are beautiful. It is true, but Snow White beyond the mountains with the seven dwarfs is still 1,000 times more beautiful than you."
The queen was very angry. "Now I understand. Oh, that huntsman deceived me. I have to think of something to kill Snow White." She went into her most secret room and made a poisoned apple.
"With this poisoned apple, you will die, Snow White."
From the outside, the apple was beautiful and shiny. But everyone who might eat a little piece of it would die. "I have to disguise myself so that she doesn't recognize me. Then I will go to those dwarfs' house." Disguised as a peddler woman, she travelled to the dwarfs and knocked on the door. Snow White put her head out of the window.
"I am not let anyone in."
"You like to taste one of my sweetest apple?"
"No, I cannot accept anything from strangers." "Are you afraid of poison? Look, I will cut the apple into two. You eat half and I will eat the other half."
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.